well. Let's get started. You've made up your mind about building that dream home. You went about your financials and everything looks good and looks ready. And let me tell you, nothing feels good as seeing your vision coming to life in front of your eyes. But as I always say, there's always a whole lot more to everything. And here at the Property Show, we make sure that we bring those small details so that you don't get to miss them. There are a lot of things that you need to consider before you start building a house. First one being time consuming. Well, I'm sure you've thought about that, but I'm here to emphasize on it. You just have no idea how much it is, and you need to put that in your mind and think about it and plan for it before you start building your home. The early stages of designing the home are not that busy, but once the house is framed and construction starts moving, it will get really, really crazy quickly. If you're into a situation where you're already overwhelmed with work, kids, life commitments, it may not be the best time to start building. The second thing you need to focus on is hiring the right people, because these people are going to kill your home or they are going to make it, one of the two. So you have to really pay attention on it. I don't know how much I can emphasize on this one, but please, if you're going to start building your house or your home or your building or whatever, please pay attention to the people that you hire. And this is the single most important decision you will make, because you'll be working so closely with your builders, architects, throughout the process, and your overall building experience is largely determined by relationship with them. Do your homework before you make that decision. The third thing that I want you to think about and think more about it, it's planning. Please plan, plan, and plan some more, because when things start moving, you might not get time for small details. You'll be making a lot of decisions every now and then that going back to the small details will be really hard. Time is money when you're building a house, and it's extremely stressful having to slow down things just because you can't pick tiles to put in the bathroom or in the kids' bedrooms. I mean, that's why I'm telling you, you have to plan these things before you actually start building. Pick out as much as you can before you start. Try to have as many details in place as possible before you start building. And I'm so sorry to say, but you're going to make mistakes. And when this happens, I mean, just know that it's part of the building process, because there's no way you're going to build a perfect house without meeting those things that don't go as much as you planned them to be. And when it happens, just know that it was meant to be. And there are going to be other things that are going to happen so beautifully, so nice, that you actually didn't expect them to happen that way, but they are so good that they cover up for the bad things that happened. So put that in your mind. When it happens, just move on. Building a house involves a lot of people and a lot of changing and moving parts. Know that you aren't going to get everything exactly how you wanted it. Some things will be amiss and you have to just move on. That being said, other things will unexpectedly turn out a lot better than planned. My last bit of advice is try and enjoy the process. Well, there will be bad days, there will be stressful days, there will be mess and everything around it, but again, there will be overjoying days where you're seeing your vision coming to life. Something that you had in dreams, then you had it on a paper, and now it's there, you can see it. Well, just enjoy it. And remember how fortunate you are to have the opportunity to create this future home for you and your family, and enjoy the little things during the process that makes you happy. And just a reminder, these tips are centered around building a custom home.